Hey everyone, so today is the last time I will be going into Redmond as a senior because I'm packing up my stuff from my locker, so I thought I'd bring you guys along.
So we're here. Time to pack up my stuff and say goodbye.
Grade 9, where it all began. I can still remember trying to break the ice with the girls in the change room saying, "Hi, my name's Sasha, what's your name?" They all thought I was kind of weird at first, but they grew to love me. Grade 9 was incredible. I remember going to our first Harborfront show, participating in Kiwanis singing It's a Hard Knock Life, and doing our first ever Kaleidoscope. This was the year I had met my best friends. Grade 10, the year off. Unfortunately, this year, I was unable to dance because I was diagnosed with anorexia. I was admitted to the eating disorder program at Oakville Trafalgar Hospital, where I would participate in family-based treatment and talk to a psychiatrist about how I was feeling. For a long time, it didn't help. I was so malnourished that I became depressed. I was pale, thin, and had lost all emotion. Eventually, I decided to make a change. I started to eat properly and the weight came back. It wasn't easy, and on the days I couldn't hold myself together, I would look for support from my teachers, friends, and family. This experience not only taught me the importance of perseverance and determination, but also how necessary it is to surround myself with positive people. Without my family there to provide a shoulder for me to cry on or advice when I was lost, there was no way I could thrive and become the confident, happy person I am today. 11, my first show. I was so excited to finally be able to dance for my friends and family. And to stand on that stage with my best friends was definitely one of the most memorable moments of my high school experience. Grade 12, my final year. I was so excited to finally be given the freedom to create our own small groups and solos, but unfortunately our year got cut short. But I mean, I still have the memories. Coming into school at 7 a.m. to practice our hip-hop choreo, staying outside for countless hours trying to perfect my solo, and even though I couldn't perform them, I still had the joy of choreographing it, and that's all that matters. Redmond has provided me with so many opportunities. For example, winning the World Cheerleading Championships in Orlando, receiving honor roll 4 years in a row, but most importantly, giving me the chance to do my favorite thing every single day, and that's dance.
This is my last assignment I have to submit, so after this, I'm done high school, which means I won't be needing this uniform anymore. Thank you, Redmond. You've been great.